After 2 years of work, my new book, Them, is finally ready. I've written many books about my close encounter experiences, but this is the first about the experience itself. Not about what happened to me, but what happens to us all. It dives deep into the inner workings of both civilian and military encounters to discover just who our visitors are and what they want with us. Is there an opportunity for us, a danger? Are they conducting a deep and ominous invasion of our world and our lives? Or are they here to help us, even transform us? Them looks at our visitors and their intent in a whole new way. It will be available for Kindle and in paperback on March the 23rd, in hardcover and as an audiobook read by me shortly thereafter. You can pre-order the Kindle on Amazon.com right now. Mitch Horowitz calls it in the preface among the most important interpretations of visitor phenomena since Jacques Vallée's Passport to Magonia in 1969. Dr. Vallée says in his foreword, the book cites fact after fact to build the case for in-depth realignment of public policy and public need. Diana Walsh Pasulka, author of American Cosmic, says, leads the way, and it's best that we listen because the stakes have never been higher. EarthTech International President Hal Puthoff says, Them is exceedingly valuable. Leslie Kane, author of UFOs, Generals, Pilots, and Government Officials Go on the Record, says, groundbreaking in the truest sense of the word. Bigelow Aerospace VP Colm Kelleher says, searing and masterful. Them, a new vision and a new way of looking at close encounter. You have never read anything like Them before. It is the beginning of a new way of looking at our own future.